A chip is a tiny skyscraper. Its circuitry often includes billions of transistors and stretches through more than 100 layers, and every structure needs to connect perfectly. At ASML, we build hardware and software that helps our customers mass produce this microscopic circuitry. Our lithography systems print chip patterns by shining light from a source onto a blueprint, or mask, and then harnessing that light with optics to transfer the patterns to silicon wafers. But in the world of nanometers, physical and chemical processes deform the pattern. So as chip features continue to shrink, lithography becomes more challenging and more crucial. As lithography experts, we fundamentally understand the processes that influence chip patterning, and we develop models and algorithms that predict how a pattern will print on a wafer. Using these insights, we can then adjust for any deformations and tune the lithography system to produce the best possible image. We call this computational lithography. First, our source optimization tools meticulously adjust the illumination to produce sharper images of critical chip features. Our mask optimization tools design masks that correct for optical effects, so chip patterns appear exactly as intended on the wafer. Light heats and deforms the optics, so our wavefront optimization tools reshape the light once more to ensure that the pattern prints correctly. And we do this pattern, layer by layer, chip by chip, wafer by wafer, at the volume, speed, and robustness our customers need for mass production. As these tiny skyscrapers continue to grow and their features continue to shrink, our task only gets harder. But we're up to the challenge. We're committed to powering technology forward with you.